other way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the Witch's Throne.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there, so... at south. I did okay. Yeah?
Your skill continues to grow.
I can't read these either. But they're different from the others. Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Boy.
Yes, sir. Okay, that's going in the journal.
Just make sure you watch each other's backs in the storeroom. When one... Don't forget to wash your hands.
Looks like we got them all. Father, do you think I could get here now?
No. I said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
She was right.
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tiernan? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. The mouth! We made it!
More black breath.
Giants did come here. Is that a deer? I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is. No way across. But there's a sand bowl.
What does it say?
No yoked beast. Nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree, doth know my call. This place must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right. Still no help.
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Runes!
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Frost. What you doing? Maybe there'd be a bridge.
Your giants need to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said I never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and ultra folk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one of them.
Another light crystal. We are done here. Follow me, Atreus.
On my way!
Look here.
Yes, sir. Interesting. This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Thieves seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
The statue! We made it across!
Read it.
Sir. Oh, it's the Durakmo, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know.
Enemies down.
Still our goal. We find a way up.
Wow. The highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. Her request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Razlik. It means terror.
Hey!
that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think lit these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open. Stop that!
Come on, I was just... Okay. Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right. How do we use it? Looks like something's supposed to roll on these. Make that claw work. Well, that's not going anywhere. Almost dwarven. The star. You know, I think the giants not only climbed the mountain, but actually lived here. There's a machine with gears and rope by that torch. What do you think that's for?
What does it say?
Yes, sir. That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No. Boy. Come.
I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... Oh no! I think the rope's stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
Wondering who woke up every Draugr in the mountain. Should have figured.
You had a way around the Black Breath all along?
Now don't go thinking I could have gotten you past it, you big sack of meat. I got ways around most everything, especially up here. Time was, my folk had the run of this joint. Improved the design of the Jotnar traps and built workarounds to boot. Why you think they're so devious? Oh, they remind. Watch out for traps.
Traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay. Wow. How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big.
Where do we go from here? Think you can move it? Looks kind of heavy.
I can move it.
It moved! And we're stuck. The card's still attached to the...
I see that.
Let's go! That's it! There's something special about it. You can feel it. All this old stuff.
If it is not useful, leave it alone.
I know.
Come on.
I don't know what we're still doing here. Know what we're still doing here. Now where do we go from here? that looks heavy. No way. Why give us the way to the top? There it goes again. Sure is a lot to see here. this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer. There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch. Ask them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.
Whoa!
Stay back! Tunnel boy.
Got it. Be careful.
Or tests.
Gorge must have carved these tunnels around the giant's traps. Good thing, too. Well, good for me anyway.
That is not helping.
See you on the other side.
Ready yourself!
Another mining lift. It may not be as long a way up as we thought. Maybe we're too heavy? That did it! Or not. Are we still too heavy? The summit. How far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though. Is this where we get off?
No, we are stuck.
How much farther do we have to go?
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes. Now be ready. Focus up!
Prepare yourself!
Over! again.
I know.
Shouldn't we get moving? They could be back any moment. Scatter Mother's ashes. What then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay. We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Calm yourself, boy, but stay behind me.
Is that its sap?
Crystallized sap. And there is power inside.
Incredible! I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions. Breathe.
Oh, yes. I see. Do you hear that? Sounds like someone's screaming.
Wait, boy!
It's Sindri! Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you.